Yelling myself hoarse on this radio every day. It's just the weather dumps on us frequently here, and maybe my transmission doesn't get through. I don't know.
I can't understand one word of what you say, Willard.
It's all going swell, sir.
Get the bit up! Get it out!
Turn it off! Off! Hey! Switch it off!
Check out site two.
What about this?
Blow through it. Find more meteorite.
Nah, something a little younger than that.
Oh no! Billy!
I don't want you to set that explosive, do you hear me? I do not want you to set that explosive!
Wretched pyros. This place has a busy history.
Hello? Hello?
What? What do you want from me now?
Nothing that taxing. Are you all right?
Well, if you'd all stop, I might be just fine. Just 100%. Just go!
If you'd all stop, who are you talking about?
All you, hundreds of you, talking and chattering and breaking my brain up.
Well, I'm not quite sure where you're coming from, but I just want to know about the Infada artifact. In the temple up there.
Voodoo magic and all, huh? I don't touch this stuff myself.
It's not voodoo. Look, is there anyone else here with you?
Yeah, Randy and Rory.
Randy and Rory? Where? What are you all doing here?
Well, they're staying put in that temple. I told them not to. I warned them first. Not doing much now, I doubt, under half a ton of mudslide. Me. I'm leaving. Next bus out. This jungle is rooted enough rot into me. I'd offer the same advice to you, but you don't seem like the type to take it. To care if I said you're gonna die in there. Yeah. Die.
Thank you.
I don't want to be misrepresented by that retarded researcher you've just been with.
Lara.
I'm Dr. Willard. I'd come to converse with Tony myself, but I saw you were doing a rather more creditable job, I think. Indeed, I'm inspired. I'd like to offer you other work.
What? Shoot the breeze with some of your other boys? No thanks.
Fortunately, they were the only lab rats we let loose into the field. No. My request is for 3 other artifacts like this.
The Infada tribe only had 1 artifact of this type. It's unique. Anyway, what would your interest in it be?
I'll show you. It's not from India, rather an island near Antarctica. It is, in fact, meteorite rock that has been fashioned and used by Polynesians, who once settled there many, many years ago. See that? That's unique. An unknown material.
So how did it end up here?
Formed from the planets, sculpted by Polynesians, distributed by goons. Our excavations and investigations have led us to this. A sailor's diary from Charles Darwin's expedition on the HMS Beagle.
August 14th, 1834.
This voyage is getting too boring for me to go on with this journal. My adventures at sea are an embarrassment. The only tales I'll have to tell are hours of bird watching, picking and pressing flowers, following them blasphemous ideas of the governor, Darwin. But this don't even concern me now. I just want food. Something more than vegetable broth in me. Today we 5 have made a pact. The only sampling we're going to be doing is for meat. Pure, solid, blood-rich meat.
The snow's run out. The tracks have gone.
Just keep going. We're on its trail. There's something here.
Look, another one. What do you reckon they're worth it? Too late. There's only 4. None for you.
Oh. Whoa.
Nobody better say nothing about this to the governor, else we'll be back having to hunt down that creature for his samples. Paul fell down a crevasse, okay?
Okay, Stephen.
Amen.
Stephen was to be the only survivor of the 4. When he arrived back in London, he superstitiously sold off his artifact, having seen his pals murdered or killed with theirs. One here in India, one in the South Pacific, and one in Nevada. The places where I'd like you to go.
Sounds good to me.